Hey everyone, today we're having a Q&A, so stay tuned. Welcome back to the channel. Be sure to check out the social media links and subscribe to the channel for future content. Thank you guys. The Q&A for today is, why does God allow evil? So first and foremost, we need to lay aside our personal dispositions and human perspectives. We must adopt a godly and biblical viewpoint, or else we will misinterpret God's purposes 100% of the time. So what is evil? It is anything that does not align with God's divine ways and structure, whether it is by speech, thought, action, choice, or even behavior. If something contradicts or conflicts with what God has already established, then it equates to evilness. Again, why does God allow evil? I know there are plenty of answers full of depth, but simply, God allows evil to run its course so he can judge it at the end of age during the great white throne of judgment. By God permitting evil to fully manifest in this manner, God can take an account of all the evil deeds it has produced or influenced over the course of its time to be judged accordingly. So, by allowing evil to reach its full measure, God too will judge it with full measure. Not one single evil action is overlooked or excused, meaning that God will evaluate everything. People say God is being unfair, but what they are missing is that they're not seeing the overall picture. That is, his divine purposes must be fulfilled. We will never comprehend the complexity of God's mind. Just as it says in 1 Corinthians 2:11, verse 16, Romans 11:34, Isaiah 55:8-9. In reality, we are not even entitled to anything. He's so gracious enough to give us a preview of his plans through his words in the Bible. This should give us peace and assurance knowing his sovereignty. So even in the midst of chaos that evil ensues, we must understand that God will avenge his children. Just as it says in Romans 12:19, Deuteronomy 32, verse 35 and 36, God's redemptive plan for humanity through Jesus is a perfect justice that evil will not prevail. Amen. You know what's incredible too? That God will even use or allow evil to strengthen the faith and dependency of his children onto him. Similar to Job, in the book of Job, you should definitely read it on your own. Evil is only temporary. It has an expiration date. God will ultimately cast it to the lake of fire to end its reign. No longer will evil cause havoc. Then God will redeem his children and enter into eternal rest. Can't wait for that. Brothers and sisters, time is short, and our Redeemer Christ Jesus is coming soon for us. Endure to the end, whether it be till you pass away or when Jesus comes back. So stay strong, persevere, proclaim the word of God, and preach salvation unto Jesus Christ. Take care. I'll see you in the next video. God bless.